You know, there's always been this sort of mysterious kind of jazz grapevine. Like, it started years and years and years and years ago. You heard somebody was really good, and he was playing in L.A., and it took, like, 8 months for you to hear him here, and that's when we had records. And you'd play a record, and you'd wait 6 months to buy. But now with the internet, that's all gone. Now you can see somebody instantly on the web. And this young man I'm going to introduce to you is, like, tearing up the web. He's here from Jakarta, Indonesia. He's 10 years old. Get ready for this young man. And he's going to play one of the more difficult pieces to play. Thelonious Monk and Cootie Williams, Round Midnight. Everyone watches him. And when the band watches him, they just go like this. Please welcome a really inspirational young man, incredible talent, Joey Alexander.
Thank you.
Don't go, Joey, don't go. Joey, don't go. Take it in, man, take it in. Come back out, come back out. Joey Alexander. Hey, Joey, check this out. Joey, Joey. The orchestra's standing for you. Wow. Wow, 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 it's amazing. And that's all with the color method. It's astounding, those lessons actually work. Wow, isn't that amazing? It's just amazing. And you know what? He played it, I've heard him play it three times, right, guys? And every time it's different.
Yeah, right.
And every time you guys are doing this, and tonight you did a lot of, whoa. Yeah, whoa, right? And it like makes you feel good because it's a true genius. He didn't just like memorize a thing that he heard. He interprets it differently every time he plays it. Blows me away. Joey Alexander, 10 years old. Wow. I'm thinking steroids, right? It's got to be steroids, something. We should test them. Should we test them? Wow. Well, tonight we have traveled around the globe. We've come from New Orleans to Kansas City to Paris, Hollywood, and a little stop in Jakarta. Pretty amazing kid. I mean, it just, wow, it kills me.